Breaking overnight here at home, Bakersfield police are investigating a rollover crash at the Westside Parkway. It happened early this morning near the Truxtun extension. Officers were not able to give us much information on the crash. No word on any injuries or how the crash happened. We'll continue to follow the story and tell you if any new information comes out of it.